In India, poha or flattened rice is trending. This is after a BJP leader said that Bangladeshi migrants had the quote-unquote strange habit of eating poha. In Canada, there's a bitter debate on how Prime Minister Trudeau ordered very expensive donuts. But on our menu tonight are cookies, and very special ones indeed. These were baked in space.
Do you love cookies? Do you often find yourself confused while browsing through the cookie shelves at departmental stores? Well, then brace up for the possibility of a new variety. Space-baked cookies. You heard that right. The first batch of space-baked choco chip cookies have already splashed down on Earth. No one knows how they taste, but we can tell you how they were made. The dough was not prepared at the International Space Station. It was provided by an Earth-based hotel chain. The raw cookies were sent into space sometime last year. And then in November, a small electric test oven was launched to the space station. Italian astronaut Luca Parmitano donned his baking gloves. There were a total of 5 raw cookies. The plan of action was to bake them one by one. On Earth, it takes 20 minutes to bake a cookie. It took 6x more time to bake cookies in space. It took 6 times more than the usual. Now that the cookies are on Earth, do we get to taste them? No. One of them will be on display at a space museum in Washington. The rest are for experiments. And why was this experiment conducted at all? One, to prepare for our distant space-faring future.
If we're going to be a space-faring society, we're going to have to learn to cook in space. It's fairly important to humans.
And two, to prepare for humanity's not-so-distant Mars travel.
We're going to travel many, many months, you know, 6 months, 12 months, 18 months to go to Mars. It's going to get tiring eating things from squeezy tubes.
Are you wondering what will be next on the space menu? Once these choco chip cookies are certified edible, we are thinking eggs, bacon, or steak. Bureau Report, WION The World is one.